The city of Spokane has experienced many transformations in its history. Spokane Falls Boulevard was originally named Front Avenue and was built as a wide, unpaved street that faced the railroad depots and industrial area. It was lined with warehouses, rooming houses, and businesses in those early days. Spokane Falls Boulevard has evolved from dirt to concrete and asphalt over the last 100 years and has been designated in the city's comprehensive plan as a rebuilding priority. Did you know that underneath the street are the original pipes dating back to the 1890s? For over 125 years, the same utility pipes have been supplying water and later transporting wastewater. The life cycle of the street, along with replacing the infrastructure underground, is an integrated opportunity to efficiently provide street, utility, and urban improvements with fewer obstruction impacts. This project will benefit the community for generations to come. We need community feedback for things like sidewalk and pedestrian improvements, bike lanes, on-street parking, and even traffic configurations will need to be prioritized. That's where you come in. Please take a couple of minutes to complete this short online survey to help us rebuild Spokane Falls Boulevard for the next century.